hope the days come easy and the moments pass.
This event is so great. Ashley puts it together every year. I think this is her fifth year. She does it to benefit people that are struggling with illnesses, and this year she also volunteered to do it in memory of my mom, who passed away from ovarian cancer 2 months ago.
Until you find the window, if it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile.
Kind of celebrating her life and benefiting others who are going through the same thing she went through. It's a lot of fun, gets a little competitive, but all in all, it's a great event, and I'm so glad she did it. I know she works very hard to do this every year and get it together, so thank you, Ashley.
I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too.
I think this event is great because every year, you know, you get people that you know and your friends from high school or college or wherever. We all get to come together, and it's something that we look forward to every year. And you know what it's going for directly. Like, you know who's benefiting from it, and you see firsthand, like, the way that it inspires people and the way that it helps them. Like with Meghan last year, she talked about it all year long, and it's just like a really awesome thing that Ashley puts together.
It's a great event Ashley put on to raise money for cancer. That's like a really well-known thing. A lot of us suffer from it. A lot of us have friends or family members that have had it. So this is a great cause to come out and support. I mean, they got shirts for $15 that say Dig Pink, and that's great. That's totally awesome. We need everybody out here to support as a community, as a village, as even a state, if we want to fight this disease. So come on out to Ashley's Dig Pink and just enjoy yourself. Have a good time with good music and free food.
So I've been coming here for the past, the whole time pretty much that this has been started, and I just want to say it, Ashley basically does a job that not too many people out in the world do. A lot of people talk about things that happen and kind of do make good in the world, but Ashley actually goes out and does it with this event.
When you're not strong, and I'll be your friend.
Everything as far as making it, setting it up, make sure everybody has a great time, sponsorships, raffles, it's unbelievable, and it's all for the great cause of people in our community, and that's what I really like about this event.
Hi, I'm Ashley. I'm the organizer of the Dig Pink fundraiser. This year will be my fifth year. I started it off in 2009, 2010, benefiting my aunt Cindy, who's diagnosed with breast cancer. Every year I've done it for someone different. Susan G. Komen my first 2 years, and for the past 3 years I've done someone who was more at heart. Meghan Stavale had stage 2 medulloblastoma brain cancer. We did another lady with breast cancer, and now we're doing it. We're going out of the cancer range and reaching to a little boy with mitochondrial disease whose life expectancy isn't very long at the moment. I have 96 players playing this year, and I started off with only 12 teams. Now I have 24 teams. The event's grown from 50 people to 250 people in 5 short years. I plan on making it bigger next year. We're always looking for more sponsors. When I started off, I had maybe 5 people sponsoring, which were literally my aunt and my uncle donating $50 for me to buy hot dogs. And now this year, I actually had a Whole Foods and Andiamo sponsor who donated their hot dogs and their buns all for the people out here today, the 200 people. So I do want to say thank you to all of them. I have a lovely banner behind me to thank all of them, but personally, from the bottom of my heart, it means everything. I wouldn't be able to do it without my sponsors, the people donating their time and their money, my friends who are out here at 4 a.m. to help me set up, my family who puts up with my craziness for months on end when I'm going absolutely insane. All my friends who come and support every year, the regulars, the newbies. I couldn't do it without anybody, and I honestly want to say thank you to everybody from literally the bottom of my heart. I'm going to get emotional. It means a lot, and I wouldn't be able to do it without you guys.